prime factorization of 1088 is, to do the prime factorization, first we should frame it in this way. 1088. This is our first step. Next. For this number, last digit 8, even, so take 2. First number 1, smaller than 2, so take 2 numbers, 10. When do we get 10 in 2 table? 2 5s, 10. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4s, 8. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4s, 8. Now here last digit 4, even, so take 2. First number 5, a number close to 5 in 2 table is 2 2s, 4. 5 minus 4, 1, 1 carried forward, 14. When do we get 14 in 2 table? 2 7s, 14. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2s, 4. Now here last digit 2, even, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1s, 2. The other number 7, a number close to 7 in 2 table is 2 3s, 6. 7 minus 6, 1, 1 carried forward, 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2 6, 12. Now here last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 1, smaller than 2, so take 2 numbers, 13. A number close to 13 in 2 table is 2, 6, 12. 13 minus 12, 1, 1 carried forward, 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2, 8, 16. Now here last digit 8, even, so take 2. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3, 6. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2, 4, 8. Now here last digit 4, even, so take 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 1s 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward, 14. When do we get 14 in 2 table? 2 7s, 14. Now here we have 17. 17 is a prime number, so 17 1s, 17. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 1088. Is the product of these numbers, that is, how many times did we get 2? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 and finally into 17. This is the prime factorization of 1088.